अमेठी में पारिवारिक रिश्ता है, अच्छी जीत होगी।
अगर राहुल नहीं रहते तो हमारी अमेठी की सत्यानाश हो जाएगी, बिल्कुल अमेठी चली जाएगी, इसको पूछने वाला कोई नहीं। जो यहाँ कुछ हुआ सब राहुल गांधी कांग्रेस की देन है।
Though it has been a Gandhi bastion, this should have been nothing short of a heaven, given that 60 years they have ruled here, and I have never found heaven to have potholes. So I'm of the opinion that the new generation in this constituency is not beholden to a family name. I am of the opinion that people who believed in the family feel cheated today, and that is a reality that even the Gandhis are aware of.
ये विधायक थे, विकास करते होते तब तो इनकी लहर नहीं ख़त्म होती, मगर अब तो बिल्कुल ख़त्म हो चुकी है भाई। आने वाले मनुष्य भी सतर्क हैं, जो आप हैं हम हैं, जो वोटर आदमी है वो तो आगे सतर्क होंगे ना, हमारी जिससे फ़ायदा निकलेगा वो वही करेंगे।
The Gandhi dynasty is certainly on its way down. It is already, it's a writing on the wall. And the way things are at the moment, and the election results on May 16th will tell you very clearly where the Congress remains. And it is largely due to the incapacities of Rahul Gandhi, which got exposed over the years. The anger is because of the corruption, rampant corruption. In anger because of the price rise, anger because of the incapabilities and the arrogance, you know. So that is one thing which people do not like in a democracy, and leaders have seen it in the past, but they continue to remain that, and that's what they're going to suffer.